A Wisconsin tech company, the first in the U.S. to offer microchip implants for its employees, the first company to do that. The rice-sized chips seen here are implanted in the hand underneath the skin between the thumb and forefinger. It lets workers swipe and buy food, open security doors, log into computers without using cards or passwords. Joining me now, Three Square Markets CEO, he is Todd Westby. Good to see you, Todd.
Yes, hi, good to be with you. Thanks for having me on.
It's so interesting you're doing this. Why did you decide to do this?
Well, I'm glad you find a lot of interest in it, just as everybody else has. Why did we decide to do it? Because, quite honestly, it's literally the next step after the self-driving automobile. A lot of people have talked about it, but nobody's actually done it, and we felt it was the right time to go ahead with this new technology.
How many workers have signed up for it?
A little over 50. We have 80 at our office and 160 total.
Is it dangerous to the human body? I think scientists have warned about electrical waves from it.
Yeah, there's really no electrical waves that are transmitted from it. It is FDA approved, and it was approved in 2004, so it sort of tells you how old but yet new the technology is.
What can your workers do with this chip?
We plan on logging into our building through our card access, using our micro markets for payment types. We'll be logging into our computers, so any passwords needed to log into a computer from now on will all be gone. And we also plan on using it to, in the near future, start our vehicles with it and put the information on it regarding medical stuff.
What information is now on the chip?
Just a serial number.
But what could be put on the chip?
It has 956 kilobytes of available memory on it. You could put anything from your prescriptions that you're taking, your testament to a living will, any medical information, business cards, pretty much anything that you'd like, and it is all 100% encrypted.
Quickly, can workers be tracked via this chip?
That's a myth. No, they cannot. There is zero tracking capabilities with this.